Hello and welcome back to the Long Dark Wintermute. My name is Crash, and in the last episode we arrived at the workshop and we were going to ransack this place. I spent the night here. I haven't actually searched the air very much yet, so let's do that now, starting here. Much longer this torch is going to last, but we've come here to repair the rifle Jeremiah gave us, and as of yet, other than the hand lathe, I haven't seen much.
I can use this
in the way of equipment to repair it with, so we need to explore this and the local environment, i.e. outdoors. I know there's that wolf prowling around up there, so as I said, I spent the night here and I've eaten and drank, so hopefully we're ready to pick up all the goodies. Oh, there's a bed there. I could have spent the bed on the bed rather than in my bedroll. Never mind. That's empty, so obviously I've searched this. I'll search that one.
What are we here?
A good area to store some stuff in there in a minute. If I got another torch, I always find it easier and more successful to search the place when you can see what you're doing. That over there, I've done that, done that, done that. There's another book there. My papers. Right, I'm encumbered, so let's extinguish that in a minute. I'm going to use some of these drawers to store our stuff in. Let's see if we can search this place in a systematic manner, which is probably going to be a new thing for me. Start on this side, I think. Doesn't sound like that torch is going to last much longer. Yet to be convinced of. That's locked. Yeah, unfortunately, this is going to be an episode of searching everywhere for everything. Cloth. Yeah, I'll take that, please. Can I use a flare rather than using my torches? I'm not very keen on searching with the flares. I've got a few of them at the moment, so they do last a reasonable amount of time. That's locked as well. More scrap metal. I'm presuming that is going to be used in repairing the rifle. As I've said so far, I'm not going to fall over him again like we did in the last episode. Well, I didn't fall over him, but there was a cutscene that depicted me falling over him.
This could be really useful.
That's a good box.
This is what I'm looking for.
Uh-huh. I was right. Hand paramilling tool, yes. I know, I got that bit. Bolt cutters, does that mean we can cut our way through the door? So, How do we use this? Because we don't seem to have Jeremiah's rifle actually in our inventory. I'm sure the answer will present itself eventually, but I'm a little bit of a loss of what to do there. I thought we'd come here to repair his rifle. Unless it's an outbuilding somewhere. I do like my books. Mostly Stark Farrell's book, which is Sand Reflection. Some gloves, can use them for leather.
Too much stuff to carry.
Yeah, but we're going to go back and drop a lot of this off in a minute. New work boots. Tomato soup or tomato soup. Mum's kitchen. On Mom's kitchen. So we know the hand lathe is something that we're going to require. How we use it, I don't know. Cardboard box. Right, so look down here. We've done the upper level. I know there's a way up there. But I don't want to go up there yet.
This stuff will come in handy.
A fire starter. Now that is going to be useful. Cured gut, which we haven't got, and we've got fresh gut on us. Another pry bar. Doesn't appear to be anything in there I can search at the moment. The way up. Planks. And this torch is starting to run out. Ooh. Let's search this.
That'll
coal. Whetstone. Yes, that will come handy. Another flare. Put the burnt out flare in there, shall we?
I'm gonna need to eat soon.
Oh yes, you are, Bill, aren't you? Right. What shall we eat? Let's start off with some of these items that are questionable durability. Didn't even touch the sides. Right, hopefully that will keep it going for a little bit, Bill. I'm going to have to make some more water before long. There is a fire barrel in here, so that's good. cool. That will be useful. Yes, you're right there, Bill. It will be useful. It will be very useful. Right, let's have a look up here. Pick up all the things and we'll sort them out in a bit. More beef jerky. That appears to be about it. Oh, another work.
Could end up being useful.
I agree with you there, Bill. It could be useful. It could also be a lot of dead weight, as we've got already. Let's carry on searching a minute.
Must have hit my head harder than I thought.
Oh dear.
Oh. How long was I up for?
Well, I have no idea, Bill.
Lights.
Why? At least two wolves. The Aurora Borealis is out. So does that give me a clue what I'm supposed to be doing?
Shit. What the hell? They hate the light.
Yeah, the light. As soon as I step outside the door, they're gonna go for me, aren't they? Yeah. That does look pretty. So, I'm... Really? There's another one over there. Right, obviously I'm... Probably not supposed to go outside yet, so I don't know. I am completely at a loss what to do. No afflictions. I think it might be a good idea to avoid those. I can't pick it up. Well, I can't seem to use it either. I do like the light, green light effect. Just want to go through there. The bathroom already. Oh, I can hear the buzzing now of the electrical equipment. Well, I'm a bit lost, I must admit, I'm stumped. I was hoping by wandering around the solution would present itself. There are more buildings out there, but there are at least two wolves out there. Seem to be running quite scared. Oh, weird. Equip it. I knew that was gonna happen.
Get away!
Oh, that's another one now. Right, time to withdraw, I think. Let's deal with these wounds a minute. Oh, no afflictions. So what got damaged? My jacket did. Gloves. Seem to have lost a pair of. They're torn. Ooh, a bit of repair work needs doing here. Can I repair that in the dark? Oh, I can. Well, I'm going to return. Yeah, you're cold, Bill, I know. I'm going to return to the office and repair all the items, eat, drink. etc. My lamp is starting to run out of fuel as well. Well, guys, I think I'm going to call this episode here while I do all the things that I need to do and consider what I'm going to do next. I hope you enjoyed. It hasn't been much of an episode, but we'll continue in the next one. So until then, do take care and thanks for watching.